broken up. Here's Mike Brown. Just lost his balance. If he doesn't, he might break in against Behrens. Sunday night, the Sharks lost for the first time with Mike Brown. Now a fight. Andrew Desjardins on the far side, and it's Pinizzotto for the Oilers. They both got their licks in, but now they're down. Steven Pinizzotto and Andrew Desjardins.
You know, it draws the attention of all the players. Everybody on each bench was standing up. Pinizzotto and Desjardins going at it. They'll end up heading back to the dress room. And we'll take a look how this starts. There's Desjardins. Yeah, just a simple little play. And off they go. Pinizzotto looked like he wanted to go in that situation. And here's Eberle coming.